For a base hit, and he's one for two now. And that's going to move that go-ahead run to second now with two gone.
Now batting. The third
at
baseman.
The plate now, Ryan Vilade. Hit high and deep out there to left center field.